This is a letter sent by Rabbi Klein to the student body, to the parents of Bais Sura, in which Rabbi Klein says, this is all made up, it's not true. It's one parent who's not even in the school anymore. That is a lie. That is not being honest with the parents of Bais Sura and with the community. Well, let me share some of the many excerpts, emails that we received from parents. Close to 15 people got in touch with us, with their names and their phone numbers. Excerpt number one. Spikey took something from one girl at camp and made her visit his bungalow to get it back. When she got there, he tried to kiss her. Excerpt number two. It happened to my child numerous times and she complained to Rabbi Klein and it went on deaf ears. Please help. Excerpt number three. An adult pushes a child to go and report something that had happened to her. Spikey had touched her in her private parts. I pushed her to report it to the administration. It took some convincing, but she did. I waited outside while she went into the office, literally in tears, but afterwards, nothing happened. He wasn't fired. Excerpt number four. My daughter attends Bais Sura. She said Spikey touched her and a friend. Numerous complaints from parents. I spoke to the parents, mothers and fathers, who love the school but are disturbed by the things that were going on. It is amazing that Rabbi Klein, instead of dealing with the problem, sends out a letter saying it's not a big deal, it's some person who is distraught. Rabbi Klein, you are not being honest. Our community deserves answers. This kind of behavior is unconscionable. And the fact that it went on and the school knew about it and didn't deal with it is an absolute disgrace and outrage.